What may seem like a beautiful oasis is actually the top of an active volcano. Located in Java, Indonesia, is the Kawah Ijen volcano. At its top sits a crater lake filled with hydraulic acid. The water is 90 degrees Fahrenheit and appears a bluish green. No species lives in or around the water, as the conditions are too harsh for nature to survive. At night, a rare phenomenon can be seen. Unlike any other volcano in the world, Kawah Ijen emits what appears to be bright blue flames. This blue glow is not caused by lava, but instead from a combustion of sulfuric gases. Once the gases cool, a bright yellow sulfur forms, which is mined and sold. Miners use steel bars to break off portions of the sulfur and carry up to 200 pounds back down the volcano. The emitted gases are toxic if inhaled, making this strenuous work incredibly dangerous. While this unique volcano may be home to one of the world's most grueling jobs, it is also a sight worth seeing.